Nowhere close to the peak, and this is the amazing part about him. He's definitely gonna get his second MVP on the back-to-back.